He's just ahead.
You ready, my man?
You know it, Octopops. Let's rock! Everyone's fighting hard on all the battlefronts. My good friends, people I've never met, the young and the old. Everybody's working together as one. They're all here. All my friends are here. I know one thing for sure about this war. We'll win!
Yeah.
Chill out, Naruto. Stay mellow, my man.
Dang, that thing is hard. Didn't even make a scratch.
My mask is still like new. I expect more from the one in control of the Nine Tails.
These guys are...
That's Yugito, which means all these guys are...
Yes, all former Jinchiuriki. They are your seniors, Naruto. But I've tweaked them a bit to my liking.
Yo, B, take a good look at their eyes.
That's the Sharingan, yo. That Nagato cat had the same thing going on.
And Madara's eyes, too. His mask has two holes in it.
Unlike the other mask, this one is special. Made extra sturdy for battle.
That left eye he was always hiding. It was the same Rinnegan that Nagato and the other Madara had. We'll stop both of you Madaras.
Both?
What do you mean, both, fool? This guy's the only Madara, right?
I see. So you know, then.
The real Madara appeared on another battlefield, which means you're a fake.
Would you prefer to call me by my former name of Tobi? Now that the war has begun, the name is irrelevant.
Tell me, who are you?
I am no one. And I don't want to be anyone. All that matters now is that Project Tsukinomi succeeds. There's no reason to exist in this hopeless world. You Jinchiuriki were forced to host the tailed beasts and have only known despair. Am I mistaken? I'm sure the lot of you have some understanding of the despair I speak of.
Don't assume being bonded to a tailed beast is a bad thing. Even in this world, you say is useless. That I am no one garbage is not gonna cut it when you start a freaking war. Even if you change that ugly mask, use a bunch of fake names, and keep trying to feed us your lies, you'll always be you, freak face! Now I'm mad. And I'm gonna enjoy ripping that mask off of you!
To take off this mask, you'll have to break some bones.
It's on! I'm gonna mess you up good!
If you want to fight me, you'll have to deal with them first.
Six of them now. That's too much to stand, because we can't battle as originally planned. Going down like this, I see no end in sight. How about we split them up for a better fight?
Is it better to take them all at once, or split them up? Got a point, but I think we can take them all at once. Nah, if we get separated, me and B can't work together. That's too risky. It may be a tough battle, but we can pull it off.
Hear what he's saying? It makes some sense. Fighting two together can boost our confidence. Begin.
On two. Even for the eight tails and nine tails, the power is too overwhelming to handle. Let's see if you can turn the tables against these odds.
And number two is down for the count. Pity you got stuck with us. You're out of luck with us.
Again? There.
Yo, that's whack. The busters got away. I guess they know now that we don't play. Escapes yet again, my friend.
Away from us.
very nice. But this isn't over.
They're hard to keep track of in the forest. We're at a disadvantage here. Do that.
For sure.
I'll blow away all these trees.
Hey, Tails, that be me, the rapping killer bee.
What's going on?
For sure! Hang on tight, alright? Cause this is where the fight starts to get tight. Tailed beast ain't twists!
Whoa!
Their human forms just aren't getting it done. Maybe this will liven things up.
They can still go into tailed beast state.
Go.
This doesn't look good, yo. Be careful, Naruto. Look good, yo. Be careful, Naruto.
Let the battle begin.
That jerk thinks he can have his way, huh?
Now even the beasts themselves are like my puppets.
You no good. Bush-tailed beasts have feelings too. Watching them treat my own like that makes me furious.
Surprised you've lasted this long against the beasts, but time to end this party.
Yo, I don't think so.
Whoa! Where am I? The tailed beasts are here!
Naruto Uzumaki, we've been waiting for you.
Huh?
I could hear your voice all this time.
You were one of the six. What are you doing here? And what is this place anyway?
This is a world deep within the psyche which only tailed beast and Jinchuriki can come to. Even the man with the mask cannot come here.
You look pretty shocked.
Eh? Ah! That's the Four Tails who freaking swallowed me!
Calm down, son. Naruto, I see you call him Four Tails, hmm? His proper name is Son Goku.
What? Oh! He's got a name. Sorry.
You're a funny one, aren't you?
I've never seen such a gentle opponent go up against the tailed beast before.
Yeah. Is that an innate purity? Or did Kurama do an exceptional job of disciplining you?
Kurama? Who's that?
It's the Ninetales' real name.
Eh? The Ninetales has a name too?
Uh-huh. Every one of the tailed beasts has a name.
Wow. Never knew about that.
I don't blame you, really.
We didn't know their names either until recently. We're here together with the tailed beasts now because we heard your voice.
Your warmth towards them changed our way of thinking.
Being Jinchuriki, we thought of the tailed beasts as nothing more than a surge of power all this time. We never even knew they had names, and didn't care either way. We closed them off and denied their existence.
In a way, I could kind of understand how they felt. I did a lot of pranking so I could get scolded. I'd do whatever I could to get attention. To me, that was much better than being shunned. I'm a Jinchuriki, but I've got Naruto as a name, and that's important to me, so I guess... Just watching that guy who says names aren't important control the tailed beast makes my blood boil!
You really are a funny one, aren't you?
Hurry up and take care of that masked man. Makes me sick thinking of him in control of the tailed beasts.
Right, you got it.
Kurama, you're listening too, aren't you? Give this guy a hand for us.
No reaction.
Sheesh.
Someday, I hope he and I can fight together as a team. But it would be wrong of me to force him. I know Kurama and I can be friends. I want to do what I can to help him with that hatred.
Then why don't you use our power until then?
We don't have much left to offer, but it's better than nothing.
I'm Yugito Ni, and this is Matatabi.
I'm Yagura, the fourth Mizukage, and that's Isobu down there.
I'm Roushi, and this is Son.
I'm Han. The beast is Kokuo.
My name's Utakata, remember Naruto? And this is Saiken.
The name's Fu, and this here is Chome.
Thanks. I'll never forget your names now. They're written on my heart.
Oh yeah, and one last thing. Kurama should be able to hear you. And if he didn't like you, he wouldn't have come this far with you. Going on, don't you, Kurama?
Get off of me! Naruto!
Be taking the Nine Tails now. Naruto Uzumaki, don't you ever quit?
Naruto, you had me worried, fool! You fool!
Sorry! But thanks to getting sucked down there, I learned about the tail beasts and their names. It was really worth it!
Names? And what would those be?
Ha! You didn't even have a clue, did you? Well, I'm not gonna tell you. Squat!
What's with all that extra power?
Let the battle begin!
Naruto, I'm not like the other tail beasts. It takes time to earn my trust. Humans always talk about the same thing. I've been observing your actions for a long time now, so you should understand this too. No matter what you try to talk about, it means nothing to me. It doesn't speak to my heart. Tailed beasts. From the bottom of your heart, show me your
sorry I'm late. Heroes are always fashionably late after all.
And that time...
Life is so easy. Their heads full of dreams.
Until I become Hokage, there's no way I'm gonna die!
And that time...
Yes. give up on trying to make me? Give up!
Show me again, just as always. Let me feel that potential. Prove it with your actions. That's what you're all about. You've lasted longer than I thought, I'll give you that. But no matter how long you fight, it's all for nothing. You cannot dispute my fighting ability outmatches yours.
Not yet.
But why? Why be so stubborn?
Hurry up and take care of that masked man. Makes me sick thinking of him in control of the tailed beasts.
Right, you got it. You know, Ninetales, someday I want to do something about the hatred that's inside you, too. I promised all the Jinchuriki and the tailed beasts and him that I would. And I never break a promise. And I never, ever go back on my word. That's my ninja way!
Yes. That's the Naruto I know. Is there no end to your battling?
This is really bad.
What now?
Naruto. Don't tell me this is all it takes to intimidate you.
You...
Is this all it takes to do you in? I don't think so.
You're right. I'm just trying to think of a way out of this.
As always, not a glimpse of giving up in your eyes.
Just watch. I'll get out of this somehow.
If you want to borrow some power from me, I won't object, Naruto.
I'm glad you want to let me borrow some power. But before that, there's something I want to say. Thanks. For giving me power against that other Madara. That really bailed me out.
No need to get mushy. The only reason for that is because you're a better option than Madara. And besides, I could only give you a little chakra anyway because of this cage. I just grew a little more interested in your fight this time, that's all. Yep, just to pass the time.
Why are you so mad that I said thanks? Even if you can't change that look of yours, we need to really work on your attitude. Huh?
Bond our chakra together.
Are you kidding me? Another chakra tug of war?
We don't have to do that this time, dummy. Even though I am kind of bored at the moment, that might liven things up a bit.
Just give me the power, you freaking fox!
You're a frail little guy, aren't you? You should be grateful to me. Okay, who do you want to kill?
Stop coming out already!
You have infuriated me. Naruto!
I promise I won't do wrong by you. So just hang in there for a little while. Don't assume being bonded to a tailed beast is a bad thing. Sensei still doesn't think I'm any good, no matter what I do.
That demon fox for sure. But Naruto is different. I know he is. That boy is one of my best students. He's a workhorse, but obsessive, which can make him clumsy at times. And others don't see his talent because of it. He knows what it's like to suffer. And he's no longer a demon fox. Now, he's an asset to the Hidden Leaf Village. Naruto Uzumaki!
You're not a demon fox anymore. You're an asset to the Leaf. You're my partner. Kurama! Anyway, let's get going!
Naruto, you finally did it!
But too late. Naruto, the power of the Nine Tails.
Let the battle begin.
Hey, let me make this clear. I'm not about to sit around and do nothing at a time like this. Our first link in Tailed Beast state isn't perfect. So, this isn't gonna last too long.
It's enough!
Even if you've got the Nine Tails, you're still nothing in the face of five Tailed Beasts.
Guess he doesn't know about my power.
He can only get away with that once. Let's show him what we can do and scare the chakra out of him.
That reaction to the tail beast bomb, they've gotten slower than before. Now's your time to act, Nine Tails. Shut your trap. I don't take orders from you, Eight Tails. You stubborn, no good beast. I should have known you'd be like that.
Telepathy talk of the tail beast? It's rare and amazing, to say the least.
It's getting too risky to send out the tailed beasts.
The tailed beasts!
My time is up. Can't lend any more power. Naruto. The rest is up to you.
Got it! I'll crush this guy with my bare hands if it's the last thing I do!
Rip him to shreds!
Right!
Come on.
Let the battle begin!
The Nine Tails is out, and your own chakra should be just about gone.
Defeat is imminent for you.
Don't you wish! I can still fight!
You're a stubborn one.
I'll do everything I can to make sure you lose!
How can this be?
You're in the way of my plan, foolish Nine Tails.
Fruitless resistance.
All the resistance in the world won't change the fact that you have no future.
Ha! I can see the future with my own eyes! Your eyes are blind to it! Chakra's almost gone. But still...
Thank you. Seems you're fresh out of chakra. This battle is over. I win.
So what if I'm out of chakra? My fists have a lot of names and a lot of thoughts backing them up. This is gonna hurt.
Naruto Uzumaki. I never imagined you'd acquire so much power. But my battle is not over, and the hatred will not cease. I will do what I have to do to see my plan through to the end. The 9 and 8 tails will be mine. I promise you.
He ran away. But still. You are off the hook, baby! Naruto! Hey, man, you...
After all that, can you blame him?
You the man, yo. You really are, bro.
And that wraps up the battle reports from each field.
We took some major damage. But let's just rejoice that he didn't take over our world.
Yeah, and also that Naruto and Killer B got out of this alive.
Never in a million years did I expect the real Madara to show his face here.
He held his own against all five of us. That's a dangerous opponent.
And then... there's also the fake one with the mask.
Something tells me we'll be fighting them both again one day. The Ninja Alliance must stay alert at all times.
Let's hold another strategy conference on the coming decisive battle. And we'll need to reform the educational system of each village to produce ninja with adaptable fighting skills.
Yeah, now that we've come this far, we've got nothing to hide from each other.
Nothing to hide from each other.
What is it, Lord Raikage?
To tell you the truth, when we formed this alliance, I never thought our relationship would hold up like this.
I thought each village was in this for their own interests, to see how much they could profit from the war. I honestly thought that once the war was over, we'd all go back to how we were before. But reality has proven me very wrong. We're trying to bring the world together as one, in the truest sense. I'm starting to think there really is a little hope for a new era.
Well, to usher in that new era, it all depends on how we carry ourselves from here on out.
First, we need to beat Madara. Everything else comes after that.
I hear you.
Which raises the question, how do we handle Killer Bee and Naruto, considering how crucial they are?
That reminds me, Lady Hokage. How is he doing?
Still sawing logs. Normally, the Ninetales would speed up his recovery. But this time, it seems even he was worn to a frazzle. Look at him, out like a light.
Maybe we...
Don't worry, he's fine. He'll wake up soon.
Well, that's good to hear.
Naruto Uzumaki. The world is slowly starting to change. The light you showed us is making waves across the world. The way to peace really does exist. And now true peace is within our grasp.
Huh? Where? Oh, it must be a dream. Every now and then, you can tell when you're dreaming. But what's the deal here? I can't see anything. I usually don't get dreams this weird. Mom! Dad! Mom! Okay, I will.
This is a story about a hero. He never hesitated, despite the approaching threat. He fought to the end, to protect what was precious to him. This is the story of a hero. I love.